Well, Kingdom Hearts on Gene Key was fun. That's over with. It's 3:40. I still have about 2 hours left to stream. So why not spend that time doing more 3D crit level 1? Also, I'm beginning to feel extremely hungry, so got my scrub chips back here. It wouldn't be a stream if I didn't have my scrub chips. What the hell? Some dude outside arguing after honking his horn. Now, I think I needed a drop because Sora had very little. Great, a fucking potion. Sure, why not? These are so good.
What happened? Did I fall asleep?
It wouldn't be a Friday stream if I didn't have the
chips. Where are Joshua and Beat?
Alright, first off, need to bond with you. No? Alright. Need to get 10 link points with you so I can unlock your skill. And then you become worthless to me. Come on, you've got like 4 points. Okay, 5 points. Seven. Just a little bit more. Come on, 3 more. I can get your amazing Link ability. Okay, 1 more. There. Oh, it's 15? Whoops. Well, Waking Dream is important. Very important. Now, my party. Need my Lord Scrub here. I need my... Where is... My Dragon Scrub. And Magic Lapkin. There. The squad's all here. I'm gonna need this cure. And just balloons for everything. Yeah, this is where I rescue Shiki.
Stay back.
Gotta say, this game looks fucking amazing. It's like, it's my eyes could eat. Like, this game is like the most fine dining meal I can ever have. It's so smooth, 60 frames per second. You're done. This is like, this is the meal. This is what you eat to enjoy. Like most of the stuff you just eat to eat. Eat so you don't get hungry. This, you eat to enjoy. Makes me really excited for 1.5, 2.5. Although, apparently, no games without its bugs. 1.5 has had a bit of a... Well, not just 1.5. 2.5, the Xemnas bug is still there. Where you can't do his reaction command properly. Yeah, that was easy. Not to mention, also, in Kingdom Hearts 1, I saw this video. This person was, well, actually, I think it was Bizkit. Bloody Bizkit.
Seriously?
He was attempting Sephiroth on 1.5.
Riku.
And his meteor move now, it's a lot faster.
Hey,
they twirl around extremely quickly.
And then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this.
Well, I'll
Sorry.
Let this cutscene play and enjoy my chips far away.
It's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous, how can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get out much? You remind me of this guy I know. Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
Damn, was hoping the cutscene would be longer. Ha! Oh yeah, what was the ability I got from it? It was Waking Dream. I'm sure spirits always have 1 HP after attacks. So it's like a once more and second chance for Dream Eaters, which is very good. I think I'm going this way.
Yeah.
Holy crap, Rukril just started watching? Rukril's back? Sweet, did you fix your computer? Also, apparently just as you came back, my heater's turned on. So, sorry if you hear the hissing. Yep, those heaters are definitely on. Alright, I wonder if I can get through the second boss without a lot of trouble. PC fixed and Wi-Fi. Well, welcome back, Rukril. Good to have you back. Just doing some 3D HD level 1 crit. I need to get this challenge beaten before 1.5, 2.5 gets released. That gets released. Little boy, am I gonna have a lot on my hands.
Over there!
What? Hey! We should stick together! Perfect. You can't expect me to...
Huh, just like in The World Ends With You. Shiki runs off, I have to follow, and she gets into some trouble.
No way.
How did you get here?
Who are you?
By choice or
doesn't
chance,
even phase Riku.
You cannot control what you are not aware of. This wakeless sleep will be your prison. To wander forever.
What do you mean?
Well, good to have you back, Rukril.
Don't you listen to that punk!
How are you? I haven't seen you in like a year.
Shiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Shiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. Bet you ain't even a Reaper. All right. Who are you?
I'm really sorry, Riku.
It's all right. Beat. Watch her.
I got this, yo!
I still stand by my theory. Young Xehanort isn't really a Xehanort. It's just some kid Xehanort abducted. So much easier with buffoons. Took me like 10 minutes to defeat them before. Now it's like, hey, balloon, dead, balloon, dead, balloon, dead. Alright, come on. Uh oh. Nope, don't come on.
Sorry. Take this. Yeah!
Amazing how much balloons do to this fucking thing. I cannot believe it. It's just destroying me. Huh, never even realized you could reality shift this thing. Wow, incredibly easy. Wasn't this easy before? Well, it's cutscene time, that means time to go to the back and eat some chips so the microphone doesn't pick it up.
Up, man. She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her.
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
Rhyme.
Neku.
Sora.
Alright. So that's it from this scene. Yeah, we've seen this scene before.
One.
Yeah, we've seen this before too. Alright, that was fun. Next. I don't remember, what do I have to do here for Riku? It slips my mind. Oh, I remember now, it was inside Monstro we fight. No, I think I'll just do this world first. Ugh, and then the Gigabyte Mantis, fuck. The Tron World. Alright, I know how to beat you this time. Wait for the box to turn around. Show your back to the bastard. Where is it? See it? Oh, there it is. Fucking hit it at the bottom. And I thought I was the scrub. You're mine now, you beat bitch. Yeah, you put the B in bitch. Get it? B. Yeah, I know. I deserve to die for that. Got all of them. I didn't deserve it, but I got all of them. And the clock's running, so it's full. Okay. Still have an hour and a half left to stream. A B rank. Oh, game. Gotta hit me where it hurts. B rank for the B boss fight.
Huh? You there. Have you seen a gypsy woman?
Nope. Sorry.
All right. Thanks. I'm terribly sorry, sir. We've lost her.
Slippery vermin. I'm beginning to question having summoned you back from the wars, Captain Phoebus.
Thank you. You stood up for me. I'm Esmeralda.
Riku. And it's not like I know what a gypsy is. Why are they chasing you?
Judge Frollo has been hunting us for years. We gypsies are guilty of nothing but loving our freedom. Yet Frollo hates whatever he can't control. Now he's even brought in fresh blood to torment us. I'd hate to know what darkness drives that man.
I think I can imagine. Tell me more. Was he always like this?
I don't give Frollo much thought. But, if you'd like, you could try Notre Dame. They say it's a place for answers.
Gotta say, again, Hunchback of Notre Dame. Damn, Disney had fucking balls in that movie. I liked it. Yeah, why not? Really?
Yeah!
given the low damage and my drop gauge being like that. Pretty safe to assume today's not good. Forecast probably has it, so it's like it probably risky wins, I'm assuming. Oh, I didn't want to go in. Oh well.
Is anybody here?
So, Rukru, how'd you fix your Wi-Fi?
Who are you?
I'm Riku.
Oh, my name's Quasimodo. I'm very sorry.
Has never seen this game.
Actually, I'm looking for a man named Frollo. Do you know where he is?
My master? He said he had business on the outskirts of the city.
Do you mean you know him?
Oh, yes. He's very kind. Master Frollo saved my life. He protects me from the outside world.
How'd you fix this problem? Money.
He protects you from it?
I think that's how almost all
the
problems get fixed.
Would be cruel to me. I'm a monster, you know.
Is that what Frollo told you? Trust me. Looks can be deceiving. A good friend sees you for who you are, no matter what face you wear. You should go out there. Find some friends who understand you.
Oh no. My master forbids it. I'm not to set foot outside.
Are you sure that's what's stopping you? Because I think something else is holding you back. Ask your heart, Quasimodo.
So, Rukul, have
I'll
you ever played any of... Rukul, have you ever played any of the other Kingdom Hearts games?
Wish I could take my own advice.
Because 3D, I think the order for Kingdom Hearts games is... Birth by Sleep happens, then Kingdom Hearts 1, then Chain of Memories, then 358 over 2 days, then 2... Then Recoded, and then 3D right after. And 3D is basically the telling of Sora and Riku's Mark of Mastery exam, where they have to go to sleeping worlds through dreams and basically have to unlock the keyholes in the sleeping worlds. Once they unlock all, you only play 1, Recoded, 358 over 2, and Rechain. Oh, you've never played 2. Damn, there's no way I can explain this game in like... in several minutes. There's absolutely no way. Basically, after Kingdom Hearts 2 and Recoded, they decide Sora and Riku need to get stronger, and they send them to the Mark of Mastery. Barely played Chain of Memories, though, Game Boy version. Damn, that was my favorite. You didn't play it. Oh well. Wait a minute, I know where I'm supposed to go. I'm supposed to go back to the top. Talk to those statues. Oh yeah, and in this game, they have this mechanic called flow motion. And that's flow motion. You can pretty much jump from wall to wall, do special moves. Huh, I thought for sure there would be a cutscene over here. Guess not. What is the forecast? Oh, it's extra money. Play KH2 for like the beginning areas. Well, 3D is pretty much the Mark of Mastery exam, where they try to become Keyblade Masters. And this is their test. They have to go to the 7 sleeping worlds, unlock the keyholes. Meanwhile, Xemnas, Xehanort, Ansem, all of those guys, they're back, and they're ready to fuck more shit up. And in this game, you don't really have teammates other than your Dream Eaters. They're the new enemy in this game. Evil Dream Eaters are nightmares. Good Dream Eaters are... what are they? Good Dream Eaters are just spirits, I guess. You can make your own Dream Eaters out of the list that they have. And they can help you. They can give you buffs, they can attack for you, etc. So they're your party members. I hope that cleared it up for you. And basically the 3D story, it pretty much takes your mind and... just puts it in a blender. This game is extremely confusing.
Dream Eater. And a big one. What?
I spy a scrub. I wonder if you remember what my username was.
Well, like, this is fair.
Assault expert.
No use. I gotta run for it.
Or Tricks Corps. Because your new username is Scumbag Overlord Drax. Oh, I actually have to break this. Those are my guesses. It's Giratina 3, you scrub. That was gonna be my third guess. Thinking, who always comes in and says, I spy a scrub? It was Giratina 3. I like your new name, Scumbag Overlord Drax. I thought Sora the Scrub was a good name. You one-upped me.
Sorry.
You're playing 1.5, 2.5 Japanese. 1.5, 2.5 Japanese. Damn, lucky. I wish I could play. I still have to wait 2 weeks. Fuck, I want to get back to that game. Do all those amazing challenges I did again. Except the Kingdom Hearts 2 challenge. I want to do that.
Captain Venus.
I will not. What have these people done wrong?
I have proof this family gave harbor to gypsies.
That's not a crime.
I can think of few crimes that are greater.
No.
So how is the game?
What demon
I've heard good things.
Oh,
little bad things.
Mistaken, Captain Phoebus.
Also, what this was the 5 GB update today,
righteous
about?
Righteous judgment. I have been granted this power so that I may smite all gypsies now and forever.
This is all wrong.
He won't listen. Once you've fallen that far, there's almost no coming back.
How dare you?
Welcome back, KHP Ultimate.
I am a virtuous man. Good and evil shall be made plain. Once the gypsies
I ate late
face
dinner.
The fires of
it's
judgment.
Still 4:10 right now for me. And technically, I guess I am eating a late lunch on chips. It's not a Friday stream if it doesn't have the chips.
No, you don't!
You alright?
Well, can't say you didn't warn me.
You should take it easy.
Good things, low times. Bad things, physics are wonky at times.
This is embarrassing.
No books have been fixed.
You wouldn't be the first. Sorry.
I'll admit, you look more capable than me right now. All right, be careful. It looks like that.
Yeah, from one thing I've seen, low times are like instant.
Okay, got it.
Go to dry form, instant. D-Link, instant. skip a cutscene instant. Gonna need all these balloons. Look, that's how you defeat the enemies. Show them all the balloons, make them think of that movie Up, they'll cry, and they'll just admit defeat right there. I'll take this. Oh man, it's gonna be a long walk. Never mind, it's right there. Hopefully Square will patch it. Yeah, another thing I saw. Biscuit attempting Sephiroth in KH1. His meteors are so quick now. Point 2 got patched, so who knows. That is true, they did patch point 2. I heard the Xemnas bug is still there, though. You can't get through the reaction commands quickly. I mean, it's not that you can't get through them quickly. They don't appear at all. And if they do appear, they appear at a very less rate than they did before. Data Vexen also has issues still? Is it the icicle glitch again? The meter goes up a lot faster. Damn. Oh, what about Larxene? Because I remember watching videos of people doing Larxene with the 60 frames per second hack on the emulator. And her attacks were a lot quicker. So, I'm assuming meteor goes up a lot faster. That's true. Yep. Crap, I'm gonna actually drop soon. Okay, is combat over? Yeah, I'm curious how Larxene is now. The icicle issue is still there. Yep. Figures. Her attacks are faster, yeah, you just need quicker reflexes. Yep, thought so. Not only did they make the game 60 frames, they made the animations way quicker now. They didn't add 30 more frames to the animations to balance it out, they just upped it to 60 frames. I'm assuming a lot of enemy attacks went the wrong way. I'm assuming a lot of enemy attacks now are way quicker. Which way am I going? Keep going forward and then right. It's gonna be really troublesome.
Is she going to be all right?
Quasimodo,
where did the creature go?
It's up there.
Right.
The final Xemnas laser spam move looks so good in 60 frames.
Wait, I'll go with you.
I imagine it does.
Thanks, but stay with her.
Man, what fights can I imagine now? Will look so much cooler in 60 frames. I don't know, I think only the Xemnas fight had like a cool finisher in the end. It's probably like the coolest looking thing in Kingdom Hearts 2 now. Fuck, now I really want to see that final Xemnas fight.
Well, I guess you three got this covered.
It was a walk in the park.
How would you know? You don't have any legs.
Yeah, but... Aw, give me a break. It's just a figure of speech.
Both of you pipe down and get ready, because here comes some old.
I got this.
Yeehaw!
Never mind. Guess I'll go for the big
it's
guy.
It's up there.
Oh, guess I'll finish these chips while cutting plays.
Let it burn. The flames will consume everything. You see? This is the power that has been granted to me.
I see a sad old man with a dark heart.
Again, you are wrong. Now you will be judged. Just like the rest! Judgment is mine!
You're Ansem! Why are you here?
Your best friend is never far.
So sad. The cost of yielding to the darkness.
You could write a book about that.
But I embrace the darkness. And unless you hurry up and learn to do the same, your story will end just like his.
I walk the road to dawn.
Still afraid of the dark, I see.
Man, how does Ansem get his hair so smooth in the back?
He thinks I'm afraid of the dark?
So smooth and straight.
No. Not while I have the Keyblade. It will guide me to the light!
Alright, you know what else I imagine looks really good? The new, the movies. Well, they're not really new, but the 358/2 movie. Or kill me. 3D HD still looks better to me. Well, if you think about it though, they kind of remade this from the ground up. It was originally for the 3DS. They'd have to program everything back into here. And I think they did a good job. I hate myself. Also, no, the movies look like ass. They weren't even really upscaled. Wow, really? That kind of sucks. Can I go home here? Yeah, how do I dodge it? That's how. Why don't I just do that? San. Rechain's cutscenes look like shit too. Rechain's gameplay though, it's great. Oh, that makes me excited. Starting deck challenge again. Gonna be my fourth time doing it. Telling you, like the next Kingdom Hearts remake they're gonna do, they're gonna remake all of them with the Unity Engine graphics. I swear, that's gonna be the next one. Okay, let's calm down. Oh, my Dream Meter is actually for something. Thank goodness, I don't know how I dodged that. I don't even have Leaf Bracer. Hey, Dream Eaters, if you could help out. Alright, guess not. Did you hear about Kingdom Hearts Union Cross? Yeah, I read about it this morning. Seems like you were having a bad time there. Well, yeah, kind of. You're kind of right. I just hate how weak I am. And my Dream Eaters don't help at all. They cure me less than Donald does. That's how bad things are. At least this thing attacks really slow. Okay, bullshit! I was blocking. Come on, go to the balloons! They're all right here! Oh, I'm fucking dead. Absolutely gonna die. How am I still alive? Oh, God damn it. So yeah, Kingdom Hearts Union Cross. I don't know if that's like the season 2 for Unchained Key or if it's like a sequel to it. Looked pretty good though. Can't wait for multiplayer. Slow motion is really fucking me up. I'm gonna play with that, huh? Aqua Spellweaver in BBS is so slow compared to 0.2 Spellweaver. I don't know, I remember it being pretty fast. Point two Spellweaver just takes off chunks of damage. Alright, I hate myself. Come on, just let me get through this. I know I can get through this. Keep getting lucky. And the flow motion is really throwing me off. That's weird. I was able to block after doing it before. I really want to beat this challenge. I want to get this level 1 run under my belt. I wonder what's all the way up here. Some kind of insta-kill weapon against this boss.
Sorry.
That seems pretty dangerous. He can't reach me. He can't reach me. I found the ultimate cheese spot again. He can't reach me. Oh, he can. He can definitely reach me. Never mind. Want them to remake Days in HD properly. I swear, they're gonna remake all of the Kingdom Hearts games on like the PS4 engine or the PS5 engine. I wonder what they're gonna call the PS5. Just the P5? Aw, he didn't even run into the balloons. But I really do want a Days remake as well. Yeah. A proper Days remake. Oh, come on. Hey, Dream Ears, you could help out. I'd appreciate it. If I could just get back to that cheese spot. I'm invincible. The Dream Eater is fucking sick. I don't know how I feel about a Recoded remake. I liked Recoded. Oh my god. Just getting fisted. Every single boss just fists me to death. I stand no chance. Bullshit. I was blocking. Man, That Days remake, though, that'd be sick.
Heal! Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Oh, come on. Reminds me, I should get back to my level 3, or my level 1 3D playthrough. Good luck. Hopefully you do better than me. I absolutely suck. I'm a failure. Except in rechaining memories. It's probably the only place I'm not a failure. Remember, balloons? Good. Oh, you can block that? No idea. Okay. Absolute bullshit. I'm blocking and it goes through. Here's the good news, though. If I die enough times here, I know for sure I can beat the Wargoyle with Sora. So I have some strategies for that. It's okay, I wanted to get hit. I wanted to die. Alright, I'll give it 2 more attempts. Then I'll try fighting him with Sora. Also, I'm not changing my Keyblade because I'm staying with the starting Keyblade. Right now, I'm not going to be able to do this with Riku at this point. So, time for plan B. I'm gonna... What's the forecast? Oh, good. Okay, here's the plan. I'm gonna do some of those battle portals here. Get some drop points. What do I need? I think I need 80? And then that should be enough. So I can switch to Sora. And with Sora, he'll have 2 magic boosts. He can take on the Wargoyle here, and that should be good. Now we just need to find some of those battle points. Here's one. I need 80 drop points. Easy to pull off. Nice damage. Good. Should give me 10 drop points, I think. Yep. 10 drop points. That was one battle portal. I think the special portal gives like 50. If I can find that, that'd be amazing. Then I can switch over to Sora, he'll have a double magic boost. And I can easily take on Wargoyles. I wonder how big they'll be in Kingdom Hearts 3. Although, thinking back in Point 2, the worlds were fucking huge. Well, it wasn't worlds, it was one world, but they were pretty huge. Any, portal here? Looks like it might be a battle.
Great kill.
I can't do my shock dive here. Oh wait, yeah, I can.
Sorry.
You can always shock dive.
Take this. Sorry. Sorry.
There's always hope.
Take this. You're done.
Damage. I have to say, I think my favorite level 1, it's probably the Kingdom Hearts 1 level 1. That was the most balanced one. And by balanced, I mean the most easiest one. It was pretty balanced, though. You get second chance and once more. You actually deal good damage. Birth by Sleep was pretty unbalanced. Then they balanced it a little. You do ridiculous damage with, like, Seeker Mind and that other stuff. Oh well, but with Birth by Sleep level 1, I'm gonna do. It's not good with balance. It's times like this, I just wish I just had Mega Flare to annihilate everything. That's the cool thing about Birth by Sleep. You can get what you can get Mega Flare so easily. If you just use the command boards. Played a few games there, leveled up your Fission Fire though. Drawing Fire. I can just get to that portal.
You're done. Sorry. Sorry.
I don't know why Riku's saying sorry. It's barely doing anything to them.
Sorry.
It's like you poke someone and say sorry.
Sorry.
He's dreaming, but they can be pretty vicious. Give it a second. Oh, come on. Alright, giving up on this portal, going to the one in Traverse Town. Damn, I hate when they do that. They guard a portal with some dream ears. They just leave it alone. Hello. Should be a Traverse Town special portal that'll give me 50. And with that, I should have enough to switch over to Sora. And we can take on Warden. Still have 45 minutes left to stream. Can you go away? If you want to die, we're going to have to stop you. Now, special portal in Traverse Town. Who's the target? Might be this middle. Damn it, I missed it. Oh, these guys are easy. Say that. Yep. How do the pros do it? How do they just know that they're gonna win all the time, every time? Simple. Ha! 45. I just need a special portal. If I can find out and do it, I'll win. I mean, I won't win, but I have enough drop points.
Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Of course, there's one more.
Yeah!
Yes. Alright. Please be the last of the special. Yep, there it is. Alright, just need to beat this. I could knock him down. Easier. There, falls down. God, the damage is so little. Oh, come on. Yeah, you know what, at this point, I'm just giving up. Sora will have to deal with one magic boost. Oh well, should still be enough. Still be able to beat him. Okay, I need to go into the court, and you have to fight those flowers, and then. And then comes Warp.
Oh. Hello again. Sora, was it?
Hold it. You're that guy with Frollo.
Easy. I'm not looking for any sort of fight.
Because he knows he's gonna lose.
I'm Phoebus. Tell me, is she still safe in the cathedral?
If she is Esmeralda, then Quasimodo helped her escape.
Blast.
What's wrong?
It's Judge Frollo. He's obsessed with destroying the gypsies, and his mind is in a dark place. When I objected to his barbarous actions, he banished me from the guard.
What? That's not fair.
Don't worry about me. Frollo said he's found the Court of Miracles, the gypsies' haven within the city. Esmeralda and her friends are in danger. Huh? We'll have to find them and warn them before Frollo gets there.
Huh? Quasimodo! Esmeralda's in trouble!
Where did she go?
I don't know. She vanished into the streets. She gave me this pendant. Esmeralda said this would help us find her. When you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand. It's the city! It's a map, see? Here's the cathedral and the river. Go this way, cross the bridge, and the Court of Miracles!
Well done, Quasimodo!
Yeah, Quasi? Nice!
Yes. I'm going to save her.
Ah, poor Quasimodo. Quasimodo and Captain Phoebus. You versus Mr. Steal Your Girl. Okay, I get it. Evil flowers. Yeah, balloon's definitely doing a lot more. Damn, if only I got the double boost. Ah, what a miss. Oh, well. Okay, I get it. Get all three flowers.
Yeah.
Not this way. No, not that way. Up here. Over. And there should be one around here. Yep, there it is.
Take this.
I'm just juggling it. All right, where's the last one? There it is. Didn't want to heal. I always get killed for the stupidest things. I could probably trip and kill myself. Can't wait for 1.5, 2.5. At least there I'll get to actually display some skill. Unlike here, you just die. Again. Oh, Lord Scrub. Can't have Lord Scrub go down. I'll save that one for last. Get you next. Why do I play this? Why do I even bother? Alright, maybe. I think I can safely say at this point, 3D is not one of my best Kingdom Hearts games. Kingdom Hearts 1 is probably Rechain of Memories. Rechain of Memories is number 1 to me. You bitch, did you lose my control? I don't know what to call this. Shed?
Take this! Take this! Ha! Ha! Oh! Yeah! Take this! Take this! Take this!
Just gonna run away?
Hey! Take this! Ha! Take this! Take this!
Alright, got my defenses. Damn it.
Yeah! Oh! You just wanted to...
Has this ever happened to other people, or is it just me? More like a canopy or summit. Hey, you just started. Yeah, I just started. But honestly, no, I think I'm about 2 or 3 hours in. But it's level 1. Man, I haven't seen you in a long time, Filipino boy. How's work been? Also, that enormous video game list of yours. Started streaming. Started streaming about an hour ago. Doesn't sound convincing. The game I started yesterday.
Yeah.
And I did about 2 hours. Today I started at 4.
Yeah.
And I've done about, I guess, an hour. Oh, I'll take it. I'm getting slow. 3D is not one of my best Kingdom Hearts games. I know that for sure.
Take this. Hey, yeah. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Take this. Hey, hey. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Take this. Take this.
Oh well. Really just hyped up for 1.5, 2.5. Is this a level 1 no abilities and no spirits? You know, I actually attempted no abilities on this, but I couldn't get past. Actually, no, it's not that I couldn't get past. I was just too ill-prepared. I didn't have the right Dream Eaters to carry over, so I decided not to do it. Instead, it'll just be regular crit.
Take this! Take this!
My fucking god! Work's slow right now, not much phones. Reason why, supervisors ask for volunteers to take 2 days off, and I volunteered, plus I'm off next. Oh, good for you. Get to relax. Play some of your good games. You've been dying to play.
Hey, ha, ha. Ha. Take this. Take this. Take this. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah, ha. Hey, yeah, ja. Ha.
Oh, it heals itself.
Ha, yeah, ja. Ha. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, take this. Ha, ha, ha. Heal. Ha. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, hey. Take this. Take this. Take this. Take this. Ha. Oh, yeah.
Just gotta chase it down.
Yeah, hey, hey, yeah. Yeah, yeah, ha.
There. Balloons, cheater. Listen. They're the only reason I'm continuing to play this challenge. Balloons are life, okay?
Good day.
Fuck, like, every single time I come here, they just weed me to death. Where's the fucking lawnmower? I need a fucking lawnmower for this. Fucking hard near the end. Beat this and point two on Prowl. Huh, that's another thing. Oh yeah, I haven't done point two on crit level one yet because the chat asked me not to play it or not to stream it. I did beat point two on Prowl though. Definitely very difficult near the end. Especially the extra thing that you have. Oh, come on, don't do that. We're beating 3D on Proud, 0.2 on Proud, currently working on 3D crit and 0.2 critical. If I ever put down 1.5, 2.5 Japanese version. Damn, I'm so excited for those. I don't even want to play this. But I need to beat this challenge before 1.5, 2.5. I need this challenge under my belt. There, one down. Sora, what it means if a laptop has a high performance alert? So I got that message while streaming a modded L4D2. I don't know. High performance alert. I think that might mean... I think that might mean... How do I phrase it? Like, you're running on high settings, but the computer can't keep up. That's my guess to what it means. My guess to what a high performance alert is. High settings, but it's in balance. You mean like you're running a lot of processing speed, and your computer just can't keep up. That's my guess. Fucking weeds, man. Fucking weeds. Don't stop. I get that on OBS. I get that sometimes on OBS as well. And it just summons more. This is like the smartest enemy I've ever seen. Is it a bad thing then? It's when the PC can't keep up with the speed of the game due to a processor speed being too slow to render it properly. It also what results in dropped frames on OBS. Oh, he pretty much covered it. Fucking kill me, these flowers. Yeah. not even gonna bother with you. I'm getting that one first. It's like I'm a piece of paper and they're water. They're disintegrating me. Look at this! Two hits and I die. So is it a bad thing it won't break the laptop? Will it? No, it won't break it. It's just dropping the frames. And OBS is just trying to keep up. Might also result in a bit of a quality dip. This makes me think of, why don't I try this?
Let's go!
Yeah, does that do a lot? I know it's gonna drop its death plant somewhere, and that'll be the end of me.
Take this.
Well, when I drop my balloon, I'll be the end of it. Thank goodness, it's gone. Finally. Now I get the other two. I swear to God, if I fucking die. Get that message again, lower the settings to high performance, not high quality, or how medium is too high sometimes. Thank God the PS4 can stream. There's no way I could have streamed this in 60 frames otherwise. Back to the start. That's the last one. Well, was around here. Yes.
Hey, ja. Take this. Yeah. Take this. Here. Just ha. Hey, ja.
No, no, don't do it. I'm leaving. I'm sorry. I'm leaving.
Yeah.
I know what this is. Oh, that's what that does.
So long.
Yes, got it. Fucking finally. Thank goodness. 20 minutes for this shit. What a time to be alive. High quality will result in stuttering, latency issues online, and sometimes ping surges, resulting in net timeouts. It's not wrong. My settings were pretty high. I would watch my previous streams. High settings would lead the... lead some gaps in the video. It would just cut some footage out. Watch you die. Whenever you don't say anything, I die. When you do say something, I don't die. I don't know why it works like that. This is gonna lead me there, right? I'm gonna have to walk. My one objective right now, I want to beat that boss here, the Warhorn. Find a secret passage. I keep forgetting, I have super glide. Why do I keep dodge rolling? Alright, is this the right way? Yep, going the right way. There it is. Alright, next secret passage. Goodness, what the hell? Those were some pretty cool wavy effects. Okay, now down here should be... there it is. This way. And Esmeralda's here, let's just save. Good, now I can take on Warboil, hopefully win.
And I can probably finish these chips. Here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully... you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me. I have you at last, you witch. There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No! Please, Master!
Frollo! I won't let you do this!
And then he died, and that's the end of Kingdom Hearts 3D. Thanks for coming to the stream. Oh, never mind.
No! Quasimodo? Esmeralda! Phoebus! He's taking her to a bonfire in the square. I gotta hurry! Esmeralda! Way to go, Quasi! Sanctuary!
Holy crap. So, I'm looking online. If you pre-register, you can pre-register for Kingdom Hearts... What is this? Union Key. Oh, great. I'll mention it during here. The lack of a crowd is disturbing, and this is something 3DHD got wrong. The sky here is supposed to be nighttime or evening. Yeah, the lack of a crowd is very disturbing in this. Anyway, so from what I was reading, you can pre-register for Kingdom Hearts Union Key, or Union Cross. Here. Can't dodge that. Can't dodge that either. And it says at 10,000 registrations, everyone gets 1,000 jewels, 20,000, everyone gets 2,000, 30,000 registrations, 3,000 jewels, exclusive metal times 3 of Sora and Roxas, 40,000 registrations, and 4,000 jewels. 5 exclusive medals of Roxas and Sora, and 50,000 jewels, 50,000 registrations, 5,000 jewels, 7 exclusive medals of Sora and Roxas. And by that I mean it's just 7 copies, not 7 different medals. That's pretty cool. Definitely gonna pre-register now.
Take this.
I thought I could make two, I guess not.
Heal. Ha! Ha! Oh. Take this!
What now? He's smart.
Yeah. Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh. Take this. Take this. Ah. Hey.
Yes.
Take this.
Three.
Take this.
Four.
Oh. Ah. Ah. Yeah.
I don't know. Didn't deserve that. Ah. Okay, I'll take it. I know what I just realized? Of course his health is going to be a lot higher, and he's going to be more difficult to beat. Because... Oh no, the forecast is... Nope, never mind. My mistake. On plain day, his health was like 2 bars.
Take this! Take this! Ha! Take this! Oh! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Yes, I live. Or not. Just gotta look far away. Man, he's running after me. Aw, shit, and my drop gauge. I don't think I'll be able to beat this before it drops out. Yeah, I'm gonna need a first, I need to restore my drop gauge. This will be enough to carry me through. That, and I also wonder how my Dream Eater abilities. Good, I can get that. Let's see. Dark screen, I don't need. Magic haste, I'll take it. I don't need attack boost. I don't need attack haste. Cure boost. HP boost. Yeah, I'll take the cure boost. That magic haste is gonna really help.
Quasimodo?
Alright, we can skip this. Okay, now I'm prepared. Fully prepared, fully can think I can do this. Fully can think. Yeah, I can fully think. Do you fully think? I fully think. Watch up! It's a good movie! Oh, there goes one of my dreams. Hurry up before I get beefed. This thing. Agree, use an extra balloon. I just want to beat this just so I can end the stream on a positive.
Take this! Oh.
Tail is the hardest thing to do.
Take this! Take this! Ha! Take this! Yeah! Ha! Here!
Well, did some decent damage. My drop gauge still has a long way to go.
Take this! Ha!
Damn, I got greedy. I went for two. Ugh, I gotta stop doing that. Gotta have some self-control. That one, let's just forget about that one. Man, I wish I wasn't such a horrible player. Nothing worse than knowing you suck and you can't do anything to improve. Super glove, though.
Take this. Ha. Take this. Take this.
Wow, that was a lot quicker than usual. Fuck, come on. He knows what to do to kill me. Say doing considerably better. How do I even open my mouth? That was dumb. I thought I could make it. So this is blind, because the final bosses will be fun to watch. No, this isn't blind. I know what's coming, but You have glide. Yeah, when you make a new file, you can carry over your Dream Eaters. And Ryu Dragon's first skill that you can unlock is Super Glide. Yeah, I'm gonna say my biggest mistake. Didn't bother getting extra drop points with Riku. Man, what a crappy stream. Oh well, I'll come back to this eventually. Last attempt and I'll call it, because I still need to clean the bird's cage.
Yeah.
Don't leave until you kill it. Here's the thing, like, usually when people do this challenge on crit level 1, first thing they do is they usually buy a bunch of water barrels, and they just grind out the link points for their Dream Eaters. Better yet, after you beat 3D. Oh, Filipino boy, why do you do this to me? Probably because you haven't been doing it to me for many months. But yeah, usually when people do this, first thing they do is they get a lot of water barrels, and they try to get all of their abilities unlocked on their Dream Eaters. And I haven't done that because I had no time. And I'm not making excuses, I really had no time. Since Thursday at night, all the way to today. Not to mention, I also had to work on the Unchained Key damage calculation Google Doc. That ate up a lot of my time today. About 4 or 5 hours worth of time.
Take this. Heal.
Ah. Lord Scrub is down. Yeah, I think that's it. It's like my biggest complaint with 3D crit level 1. There's so much grinding in the beginning. Oh, unbelievable amount of grinding in the beginning. Oh well. Guess that's the end of the stream. Sorry I had to endure all of that. Whoops. Sorry I had to endure all of that. And, that's it. Thanks for coming. Goodbye. Also, I don't know if I'll still stream on Tuesday or not. I'm pretty confident I should be able to. Unless something comes up. Anyway, I guess that's it. And goodbye. Nope. Just gotta go here. Go here. Nope. Wrong button. There.